Oh shit, here we go. Oh, I'm doing fuck all damage to him. I killed him from my awesomeness! What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Weenie Love channel, hashtag MWB, for another Destiny video where I'll be testing the shit out of all of the exotics in Destiny Universe. Now, the last video I did was about the thorn, so if you haven't seen it, feel free to check it out and meet us back here to examine the first exotic weapon I ever got, the bad juju! Fun fact! The reason I chose this weapon over the other two, which I think was Light in the Dark, aka Thorn Bounty, and the Devious Task, aka Invective Bounty. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look it up, man, on YouTube. What am I, your mother? Now, I chose it because it looked like a badass during the Dark Below expansion. It also had a green glow in the front, which made you stand out like dog's balls. Anyway, let's take a look at the stats. Rate of fire 73, impact 6, range 27, stability 58, reload speed 65 with an aim assist of 60. And let's take a look at those perks. Alright, so this weapon can be fired in full auto mode, which means it fires a lot faster than it should. In the first tree we have smooth ballistics, soft ballistics, and smart drift control. I always run smart drift control. Next up we have hip fire. This weapon has bonus accuracy while firing from the hip. In the second tree we have armor piercing rounds, send it, and perfect balance. I always run perfect balance for that recoil. And the perk that makes it stand out, strings of curses. After each kill, this weapon will reload instantly and increase damage for a short time. Kills will help charge your super. So, let's see how we do in the gameplay. Ah, nice! Smoke got one. Ah, smoke got two. That's another one down! Can I make it a fourth? Nope. Cut fucking steals it. Oh, shit! Ah, nice. Outgunned him. Ooh. Oh, you're in the wrong place, bruh. You're in the wrong place. I see you up there. You're in the wrong place, too. I don't know why the fuck I threw my smoke. Oh, gotcha. Ah! There is always some cunt in that fucking area. Fuck! What the fuck's going on up there? Oh, fucking throw a grenade at me! Booyah! Oh, missed! Stop! Booyah! You looking to die too? Oh, oh shit! That was fucking lucky. That was fucking lucky. Oh, nice timber, bruh. Timber the roof, bruh. Be off to you. Be off to you. Oh, shit. Thank fuck, I got the fuck out of there. Oh, where you going, bruh? I'll get him for you, bruh. I'll get him for you. I got him. Oh, wombo combo. Wombo combo claims another life. Oh, shit. Nice. Ah, fuck. Ah, gun. Holy fuck, what the fuck's going on over here? Woo! There's a lot of people down here. Fucking three of them. Hey, and I killed one. Hey! Holy shit! I survived then! And I got a kill! Come through that door, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, man, yo, it's coming. Let's see if I can get this other guy. Oh, no. I got him. I gotta finish him off. Come on. Come on! Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, what the fuck? He has no grenade? He has no grenade? I do! Oh, I got him with it too! Fuck. I hope that's our team. Oh, I hope that's our Stormcaller. It looks like it. Oh, oh! Get the fuck off there! Hey, you finish him off, eh? Didn't even finish him off. Get the fuck off there! Oh! Headshot! Oh! I curved it! Oh! Oh, you're fucking lucky! Ativa brought him down. Ativa brought him down.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. She's about to get busy. Everybody's gonna want the heavy. Ah, it's just one guy.
Heavy ammo available.
Boom! Headshot! Nice. You gotta love it when they're focused on someone else. Oh man, lucky he wasn't looking at me. He would've killed me. Oh, where you going, bud? Where you going?
Enemy captured zone A.
Whoa!
Don't see,
neutralize. Someone coming through? Someone coming through? That was the same guy! Holy shit! What else could be? Holy shit, this has got some range on it! Yes! Ah, you gotta fucking love that one more combo. Coming for you, man! Coming for you! Oh, I didn't even melee him. I killed him with my gun. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh, I fucking missed him. Well, get him, man. He's right fucking there.
Enemy captured zone A.
Yeah. Ah. Oh, what the fuck? Did they kill him? He's still fucking alive! Where the fuck are you going?
Only 5 minutes left.
Oh, shit! Oh! 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 String of curses!
Zone A. Zone A, secure.
You're all clear? Oh! Oh! What the? Is that a fucking sidearm? Is he hitting me with a sidearm? Got that guy.
Come
here. Oh, fuck! I threw the smoke instead. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm about to say. Fucking useless cunt I am. Oh, bro, come at me. Holy shit, you almost got me. I got like no bar left.
Neutralize.
Oh, nice. Yo, one more combo. Oh, fuck. That was close. Nice. Oh, fuck! Oh, fucking suck! I got him in the air, but fuck, I suck! Get out of the fucking way, yeah! Can't shoot for your fucking head! He almost killed me and I started shooting. Oh fuck! Oh, thank fuck that wasn't a sticky. You fucking tipper! Fuck off! Oh, get out of here! Get out of here! Ah, took a whole clip. Get out of here! Yeah. Ah, oh, nice. One more kill before it ends. All right. So in the end, Bad Juju was great to play with. Definitely not one of the top tier guns, but playing games is all about having fun and switching it up. Now the only thing I couldn't get my head around was the auto reloading after each kill. No matter how hard I tried, I was always reloading no matter what. Guess that's the COD coming out of me. Feel free to leave a comment below about the video, hit the like or dislike buttons, subscribe for future content, and I'll catch you on the next one.
I don't know how to put this, but I'm kind of a big deal.